This is a mini water pump. It is attached directly with the PTO shaft. Remove the cover of the PTO shaft and remove all the Allen bolts. This part of the water pump has threads. It is screwed into the PTO shaft directly. Connect the water pump with the PTO shaft and then pull the starter rope. This will screw the water pump inside the PTO shaft. Secure the water pump with the Allen bolts provided and then tighten the Allen bolts.